In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most gracious, I am going to talk about nutrition. What is nutrition? And why is it important? In the beginning, my name is Ahmed Dashan. I work as clinical nutrition consultant at the Bridge Foundation in Egypt. Nutrition, nourishment, or element is a supply of materials, food required by organisms and cells to stay alive. In science and human medicine, nutrition is a science or practice of consuming and utilizing foods. In hospitals, nutrition may refer to the food requirements of patients, including nutritional solutions delivered via an IV intravenous or IG intragastric tube, boost your metabolism. Nutritional science studies how the body breaks food down, catabolism, and how it repairs and creates cells and tissue anabolism. Catabolism and anabolism combine can also be referred to as metabolism. Nutritional science also examines how the body responds to foods. So, what is nutrition? As molecular biology, biochemistry, and genetics advance, nutrition has become more focused on metabolism and metabolic pathways, biochemical steps through which substances inside us are transformed from one form to another. Nutrition also focuses on how diseases, conditions, and problems can be prevented or reduced with a healthy diet. Similarly, nutrition involves identifying how certain diseases and conditions may be caused by dietary factors such as poor diet, malnutrition, food allergies, and food intolerances. Thank you for watching. See you later. If you like that video, don't forget like, share, subscribe.